Hi, I'm Dave Scoob, and I'm here to talk about SV's new line of pre-tin board mount connectors and why they matter to you. Pre-tin connectors are board-level parts that have had gold plating removed from the solderable surfaces. They are not designed to be a replacement for solder on a board or to improve solderability. You still need to apply solder to the board before reflow when using pre-tin connectors. You might find yourself asking, why does the gold need to be removed? Don't we love gold on RF connectors? The short answer is, yes, we love gold, but we need to remove it in order to mitigate the chances of gold embrittlement. What's gold embrittlement? Basically, gold embrittlement can occur when a solder joint has more than 3% gold by weight. When gold mixes with solder, it can form metallic platelets, which can cause weak points and lead to solder joint breakage. We also remove gold in solder joints because many industry standards require it. Gold embrittlement can only be verified using SEM level imaging. As you can see in this solder joint, the presence of gold has caused metallic striations. These streaks can create weak points where the solder joint can crack under mechanical or thermal stress. When the gold is properly removed, those streaks are no longer present and the tin lead formations are more uniform, creating a stronger bond between the connector and the PCB surface. Another question you may be asking yourself is, what type of applications should be concerned about gold embrittlement? Basically, all applications. But it's of particular concern in production hardware where long-term reliability is important, or if your board design requires gold embrittlement mitigation. It's especially important in conditions where there could be extreme thermal shock, mechanical shock, or vibration. So, this all sounds great, but where does the pre-tinning process take place? We know that this is a commonly outsourced process amongst our customers and competitors, but not at SV. We start at the design stage by optimizing the connector design for our proprietary tin dipping process. We've also added enhanced features up front, such as legs for structural support and resistance to rotational torque. While we can't openly share our proprietary pre-tinning process, we can share some photos showing the uniform and even thickness of the finished product. Not only is our process highly repeatable, it is also efficient and does not add much to cost or lead time. In fact, SV's latest line of pre-tin connectors is now in stock with our distribution channel partners, making these products perfect for quick prototyping. Come check out our product portfolio today and use the pre-tinned filter on the parametric search to see our list of standard product offerings. As with all of our products, what you see on the website is a tiny fraction of the over 25,000 custom parts we've made.